Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Archery's podcast. Today I will summarize and review the book. In Alchemy, the Dark Art and Curious Science of Creating Magic in Brands, Business, and Life, Rory Sutherland, the vice chairman of Ogilvy UK, shares his profound insights on the enigmatic process of alchemy in the modern business and marketing world. With a compelling blend of psychology, behavioral economics, and personal anecdotes, Sutherland argues that logical analysis and data-driven approaches often fall short of explaining human behavior and decision-making. Instead, he proposes that a touch of alchemy, or the pursuit of transformative and non-obvious solutions, can yield miraculous results in branding, business strategies, and everyday life. This book is a manifesto for creative thinking and an eye-opener for anyone interested in understanding the intricate dance between logic and emotion in consumer behavior. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, The Power of Irrational Behavior. Sutherland embarks on a fascinating exploration of how irrationality propels the human decision-making process, challenging the conventional wisdom held by economists and marketers. He uses vivid examples from his extensive advertising career to demonstrate that people's choices are more influenced by emotional and psychological factors than by rational thought. This irrational behavior isn't random, but rather follows its own logic, one that businesses can study and leverage. By embracing the non-linear, subjective nature of human perception, marketers can create compelling brands and products that resonate deeply with consumers' desires and insecurities. Secondly, the role of alchemy in marketing. Sutherland conceptualizes alchemy in marketing as the art of achieving great results using unconventional methods. It's not just about selling a product or service. It's about crafting stories and experiences that engage the consumer on a profound level. He argues that this magical aspect of marketing doesn't just sell products, but creates value in the minds of consumers by tapping into their beliefs, aspirations, and the human tendency to find meaning in everything. This alchemy transforms the mundane into the extraordinary, turning simple products into objects of desire. Thirdly, perception versus reality and consumer choices. The author delves into the distinction between what's objectively true and what consumers perceive to be true, highlighting that perception often trumps reality in the marketplace. Sutherland illustrates how branding and marketing can alter consumers' perception of a product's value, leading to significant shifts in market behavior. This emphasis on perceived value over intrinsic value showcases the potential for alchemy to elevate a product or brand by shaping its story in a way that appeals to the consumer's imagination and emotions. Fourthly, innovation through unorthodox thinking. Sutherland champions the idea of lateral thinking and the pursuit of solutions that are not immediately obvious. He presents a series of case studies where thinking outside the conventional boundaries of logic led to breakthrough innovations. These stories underscore the importance of questioning the status quo and being open to serendipitous discoveries. By fostering an environment that encourages unorthodox thinking, companies can unlock creative solutions that traditional logic and analysis might miss. Lastly, the importance of context in decision-making. One of the book's key insights is the significant role context plays in shaping our decisions and perceptions. Sutherland argues that the same offer or message can elicit entirely different responses depending on the context in which it's presented. This variability challenges marketers to carefully consider the setting and timing of their communications. By manipulating context, marketers can greatly influence the effectiveness of their strategies, making context a powerful tool in the alchemist's kit. In conclusion, Rory Sutherland's Alchemy, the Dark Art and Curious Science of Creating Magic in Brands, Business, and Life is a must-read for marketers, entrepreneurs, and anyone fascinated by the puzzle of human behavior. Through vivid storytelling and insightful analysis, Sutherland demonstrates the power of irrational thinking and creative problem-solving in the business world. The book invites readers to look beyond data and embrace the unpredictable magic of alchemy in their strategies. It's a compelling case for why a blend of art and science is essential in crafting products, brands, and experiences that resonate with consumers on a deeper level. By incorporating the principles of alchemy, readers can unlock new dimensions of innovation and success in their professional and personal lives. If you would like to support Rory Sutherland, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.